Max and I are down here to the Oak Orchard to give it a try. The creek's awful high from all the rain we've been getting. But we're gonna give it a try anyhow. Today's bait menu, we got corn, night crawlers, chubs, and minnows. We're after catfish, sheephead, big pike, whatever we can catch.
Big old sheep there, boys.
Well, that one's a little bigger than the last one. Quite a little bigger. Look at the color on this sheep hat. It's pretty good. What a fighter. What do you think he can fight? Oh, he's a good 6-7 pound. That one is.
When the camera's off, try to turn it on and I lose the fish most of the time. Oh. I know it's a gnar pike.
A gnar pike?
Yeah.
Holy cow.
Jeez. Oh, wow. That's the first one I caught on.
Oh, my goodness.
A gnar pike.
A gnar pike.
Wow. Looks like a swordfish, don't they? I got it. All right. I just figure out how he got that hook out of his mouth. I'll never take him one out of one.
You caught him just right.
Yeah. Gnar pike. Well, that was cool.
Are you setting it off?
All right, we're going to let this gnar pike go. We're going to let him go.
Look at him go.
Wow.
It's like a snake.
I know, that was fun. Well, today is Thursday, June 19th, 2014. We're having a pretty good day down here. It seems like the catfish have quit hitting. All I'm getting is drum. And we just got a gnar pike, too. That was kind of fun. First gnar pike ever hooked on a line. Hooked line and sink. I like swordfish. Getting the bite. Right. Fish off. Well, I hope it's not another sheephead. Wow. Isn't that funny, cat? This one's headed for Snag City. There's a tree over here. He knows it. Trying to get on the stack. He's drunk. Today, I want.
he's a 10 pounder.
Wow, look at the size of this drum. Oh yeah. Look at the size of this drum. This sucker's gotta be 10 pounds. Wow, look at the size. I'm getting some grunting. All right, Mr. Drum. We'll see ya. There he goes. Yes, sir, boy. We've been on drum day today.
Another pole's getting hit, too. It's a catfish.
Catfish.
Get my head on the other one.
Well, fish on. Fish on the other line. Fish on the other line. One after another. Nice catfish, boy. Haven't gotten a catfish in a while. Wow. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We got another fish over here. Boy, it's been non-stop action. I'm almost out of baiting. And about 20 minutes in chubs. Oh yeah. Catfish is gonna get back in the water. Still trying to fight this over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, gee. Oh, it's another drum. Another cheap hat drummer. Well, there we go.
How's that for a double header? I was drumming this one, and a nice cat on the other one. Well, yes, sir. Nice catfish. Nice catfish. Nice man.
Let him go.
Well, we just ran out of bait, so all I got left is nightcrawlers and corn. But I got a worm on them, hoping I catch a sunfish or a bluegill and cut up. I didn't think we'd use all our bait just when we got a catfish. Lost another big fish. We're coming back tomorrow. We'll be back here again tomorrow, too.